enjoy your journey to Laurel Hill this evening?
I never thought I'd find myself being rowed about the North Atlantic.
Gave our young country the boost it needed to keep on fighting.
In 1871, I created the Pennsylvania Academy of Fine Arts.
My sons and I were penniless.